A sister says, is it permissible to get married in Muharram? Many people told me this is makruh. What is Muharram? Muharram is the first month of the Hijrah calendar. It is the month that follows the month of Hajj. It is the month that we fast in it, the 9th and the 10th of Muharram, known as Ashura. So some people think and believe that this is not permissible, or at least it is makruh, disliked. And this is totally bogus and baseless in Islam. There's nothing, none whatsoever, wrong in getting married, celebrating, having a wedding in the month of Muharram. This is circulated by some of the Rafida who mourn the death of Al-Husayn ibn Ali, may Allah be pleased with him and with his father, on the 10th of Muharram in Karbala. So they want us to change the religion of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam for their innovation. So the Prophet told us to fast on Ashura, and he told us that this expiates the sins of the previous year. These people say, no, we have to extend that even further by not celebrating anything in this month and consider it a month of mourning. And this is totally un-Islamic. It's not related to Islam, because their religion altogether is not related to Islam. It's a fabricated religion. It is based on things going against the teaching of Allah in the Quran and the teaching of the Prophet ﷺ in manipulating the religion according to their own hidden agenda. So this has nothing to do with Islam.